Let's turn from there to the other big court battle. This was in the Supreme Court with Pegasus. The other big story is going on in the Bombay High Court, where once again Aryan Khan's bail hearing took center stage. Aryan Khan's legal team countering the Narcotics Control Bureau, questioning the manner in which WhatsApp chats in particular were being used. Justice Samre of the court asking if electronic evidence was actually admissible. Team Aryan alleging they were misled by the NCB on WhatsApp chats. Tomorrow the hearing resumes again with the NCB taking center stage. Take a look.
Another night in Arthur Road Jail for Aryan Khan. On the second day of hearing, the High Court bench gave a jolt to the NCB's entire case against Aryan. It questioned the admissibility of the WhatsApp chats in court. The NCB has based its entire case against SRK's son on WhatsApp chats, saying it linked to drug procurement and international peddlers. After Mukul Rohatgi, it was seen a lawyer, Amit Desai, who sought to demolish the NCB's arguments. Desai argued that the WhatsApp chats were not shared with his client. He said that the WhatsApp chats were being played out in the media but were not in the court records. Desai also hinted that the chats could have been tampered. Desai, who's defending Arbaaz Merchant, said Aryan and his friends were jailed only on the basis of WhatsApp chats, which were not even related to the cruise ship case.
WhatsApp chat or any electronic evidence were like karnyasathi tumhala a 65b certificate mandatory aaye ani the 65b certificate ata ha case madhe NCB sir pen missing aaye the record var nahi aaye.
The former Attorney General Mukul Rohatgi questioned Aryan's arrest, saying that the arrest memo did not even mention the grounds. The next 2 days are crucial for Aryan Khan because the High Court closes for Diwali break on November 1st.
Lawyers representing Aryan Khan, Arbaaz Merchant and Munmun Dhanicha have put forth their best case while arguing that the stringent sections that have been imposed in the case should not have been done. However, on Thursday, Additional Solicitor General Anil Singh will be arguing why the bail should not be granted. And everyone's really hoping that the High Court will pass its order before Friday so that the accused can really come out. Else, they will be behind bars for further 2 weeks as the High Court will be breaking for Diwali vacation. With cameraman Hemant in Mumbai, Vidya for India Today.